sitting here with Julio, and let me just tell you guys, earlier tonight, I walked backstage, and what happened? I didn't even recognize this guy.
And when she found out I was new, she started crying. She started crying, so.
Bawling, because it's completely different. Remind us how much weight you lost.
I lost 180 pounds.
180 pounds, and the majority of that happened at?
I've been at home.
At home. How did you do it? Did you get a trainer?
I did. I got a trainer, but it wasn't the only thing I did. I
mean, what else did you do?
I was in the gym 3 times a day. In the morning, training in the afternoon. I was back at night running or swimming. I mean, I just put myself in busy. You only get so many opportunities in this in your life, and you got to take complete advantage of it. My goal was to show up here looking strong, looking healthy, looking like a new man. And I think I accomplished that really well.
Absolutely. Do you think that it is one of the absolute most important things is to make yourself a priority?
It is. And, you know, it's so hard to do that. It's so hard to make yourself a priority. You know, these people are so important to you there. But you know what? They understand. And they want it too. And so many times I want to throw my hands in the air and say, I can't do this. And my wife, my kids are like, no, you can do it. We're here. Don't you worry. You keep going. So I owe it all to them.
Great. We're so proud of you. And congratulations.
Thank you.